Can someone hear me?
Please, help!
I can't hear you.
Please, reconnect the main power!
Thank you.
Doctor.
What's going on here? I need help. We had an accident trying to land. And my partner.
I know. I saw it on the camera. I was waiting.
You have to send another SOS signal right now.
No, it's not that easy. From where I am, the risk is too high for me. I can't do it again. But maybe you can.
What are you saying? What is this foolishness?
I can't explain it to you now. I must really go. Listen to me. The only exit is submerged. This place is falling apart. You'll need a diving suit. Go to the communications building on the outside. But be careful. They are watching.
Fuck. It's okay.
You will find a suit in the depressurization room behind you. I'll wait for you on the other side. At the access door to communication. Good luck.
All right. On my way.
Come on! Don't die now! I need you to get out of here. I don't know. But he has had an accident, and we can deny
Idiocy.
Him help.
Idiocy!
I don't think the same as you, Dr. Atwater. Also, others will come to help
True.
Him.
A great disadvantage, although he may be helpful. Maybe he can be one of us, too.
Doctor, your eyes.
Celeste.
What have you done?
Don't try to avoid it. Embrace.
But what are you doing? No! Let me go! You perfectly know that it will not work!
You're a good specimen. You will prove very useful to me. Everyone is one, my friend. What did I get myself into? I need to get out of here.